Welcome back to the workshop. We're going to be taking a look at AMT's re-release 1962 Buick Electra 225. It's a 2-in-1 kit in 1/25th scale. Let's start taking a look at everything that's going to be in the box when you get yours. Now, I'm going to spend a little more time on the manual than I normally do because I wanted to highlight some of the stuff that's been brought back. Just in case you were wondering, it'll save a bunch of questions. We've got the fin brake drum, the trophy stand, the floating headrest, the roll bar, and the convertible boot so you can cut the top off this bad boy. Of course, we've also got the grille inserts, the bullets, the taillight pods, the rear bumper, the front bumper, and the dual headlight bezels. On the inside, you'll see that it'll break down whether you want to do custom or stock. Also, right over here, you can use the included jack and the brake drum to pull one of the wheels off and do like a car show special. Some of the optional custom interior parts are the telephone and the teddy bear mascot. So I wanted to show you that. We don't normally get too far into the manuals, but I did want to show you those. First up will be the one-piece glass with the six clear glass and the taillights. Looks great in there. We're going to leave those because I don't want to scratch them up. We've got the chassis, the body, and the interior. The interior is one large piece. Hand painting will be almost required on this. Shouldn't be a big deal at all. That's a nice big slug of plastic. This is an older style kit that actually screws together. You can see the suspension, drivetrain, frame, and everything is all worked into one detail on this one, along with the exhaust. You can see that nice X pattern there. And then the huge boat Electra body. And this is a nice thick slug of plastic. I like that. And it's ramrod straight. So is the frame. Big, big piece of plastic. Right there. Great detail. No issues at all. Man, those big Buicks, you get those things going down the road, you're on your own luxury liner with these things. Let's take a look at a bunch of the other plastic in the kit. Let's throw the chrome out. Let's throw the engine out. Some of the optional parts, the boot there. Let's get some more white plastic out. Let's throw that there. We had a bunch of parts that fell off in the box. I just want you to see them. Belt and pulley assembly. Got our intake assembly. We've got a bunch of the wheel backs came off in the box. Not to worry, they're in there. Don't freak out. Gonna take a look at the chrome, and there is a lot of it. Lots and lots and lots and lots of chrome. Hardly any flash, nothing that can't be dealt with. Look at that big, beautiful grill. We'll flip it over. Wee. If anybody knows more of the history of this kit, post in the comments. I always love that, and everybody else likes to read it too. If you're an expert on the history, you can see those nice wheels. Spare cover, body parts. Take a look here. We've got that monstrous hood. Six people could toboggan down a hill on that. We got more body interior parts. We got that nice Buick emblem for the spare. We've even got seatbelts in there. We've got our little elephant doll, our console. Flip it over so you can see the details on the other side. Got our seatbelts. We've got our underhood details, very crisp. And we've got convertible boot on this one. Got a little bit of flash on the dash tree. Nothing that can't be clipped off and sanded off with a quick swipe with a sanding stick. And then we've got our Wildcat V8. Transmission in one with the manifolds built in. The firewall, quite detailed. Got our optional phone. We've got the radiator and the fan. Steering column with levers, all included. What else we got in the kit? We got decals, a huge decal sheet. We got tires, and we got metal parts. Metal parts first. Two metal axles and four screws kind of tells you the history of this kit. That'll put the body on for you. Beautiful. Round two tires as always. Firestone Supremes with white walls or black walls, whatever you prefer. Beautiful tread pattern. You get four of those bad boys. I'll say it every single time. Tires is what makes the kit. huge new decal sheet, all full of customizing flames. You can build this stock or customized or any mix of the two. We've got Buick emblems, all that you'll need for the vehicle. These things weren't muscle cars, so they weren't full of decals on the outside. Braggles, bragging decals like the muscle cars have, but that's a nice decal sheet on there. So that's everything that's going to be in the box when you get your copy. There'll be a link in the description, as always, where you can pick up your 62 Electra 225, and we'll see you at the next review.